In this video, I'll show you how to turn off automatic subtitles or captions on YouTube. If you found this guide useful, then please consider subscribing, and once you've done that, then please consider leaving a like, and let's get right into this guide. You may find that every YouTube video you watch has automatic captions and subtitles turned on, and you may not want this, so let's go and turn this off. The first thing you need to do is just go to the top right of YouTube and go and tap on your profile picture, just like so. Then what you need to do is go down until you go and see the option for settings quite near the bottom just here. Then once you're in your settings, all you need to do is go over to the left hand side and you've got a few more options here. And what we need to do is go to the playback and performance section, so go and click on it. Then what you need to do is scroll down, and as you can see here, it said subtitles and closed captions. And what you just need to do is go and disable always show captions like so. And then what you can also do is make sure include auto-generated captions as unticked as well. And that's it. As soon as you go and make a change, it will go and say your changes have been saved. And that's it. You can now go back to YouTube by tapping on YouTube in the top left. Also, you can turn off subtitles on YouTube videos as well. If you come to the bottom right of the video player, you've got a few different options and you need to go and hover your mouse over this option here called subtitles and closed captions, go and tap on it and they'll then be turned off. If you guys found this useful, then please consider leaving a like. Peace.